Well met.
One of these days, I'm gonna look him in the face and tell him I will.
Them soon enough. Fresh as it comes. Thank you. quick way down. I'll shake it out later. That'll keep my stomach quiet. Mm-hmm. And one of these.
Very close now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead. Look close, and you'll find handholds leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, hmm? Right. Thank you. expect an answer. It's so... to keep it all a mystery. Crash the eclipse focus meter, he said. So how are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen in. Did you get that silence? No? Fitting name you got there. All right, what now?
Wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the focus network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you round to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the focus network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake. That I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Ah!
explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you. Now, head for that ridge. The tall neck's just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm.
You getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You've got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
The machines show us the way. No pity, only destruction. I don't know which is worse. Dust and sweat with the thirst.
That shelter. It's bigger than the others.
Find the tall neck, Aloy. There's no time to poke around.
There is if I make time. Full already.
Mm-hmm.
distraction.
There are several data points.
Never does the sun show pity. And yet, when my wife died in birthing, and in dying into the life of my child unborn, I pitied myself.
He's a fanatic, all right. Single-minded.
My lord sensed this.
It gives him a focus that
instead of casting so long as King Eden.
Now how about finding that Tallneck?
It would not be easy to drag the Tallneck down this path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module, and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. It feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
What?
Don't fight. Keep moving.
What?
Head left towards the camp.
Got it. Almost there.
The whole base is on high alert.
Yeah, I noticed.
Keep moving. More glimpse across the ravine.
Bridge in sight.
That's the way out.
I know.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the focus network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's unfold. We'll speak again.
You miserable... Damn him. If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Silence, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is. And Zero Dawn.
Thank you.
wonder if I can get in there without alerting all those soldiers. Scrabbling a bit. These look like drag marks. Did someone move a body through here? They look good as new. Never fired. They look like smears. Sharp. Never seen action.
I get why they wanted Ursa dead. Why fake an ambush?
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.
These guys aren't Shadow Karja. They're from my tribe, the Asuram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
There! Looks like she needs some fight!
This one's yours!
Uh-oh. What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
We're close! Give it everything you've got!
Ah!
Asaram, not Shadow Karja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it. You could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell. What are those leather straps? Armor straps, cut with a knife, and a rock with blood on it. So much blood. A lot of people died here. A massacre.
Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
These look like Vanguard weapons. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. Those rocks are shattered. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just a torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Asaram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the Vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough So it could have been anyone. Even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Keep that for later.